scratching post. Your evolution has been a twisted and tawdry affair. Pericula, get out of here!
Hey, what's going on?
Hello! Hello! Hello!
Oh!
Oh! Funicula, why can't you just be a cute, cuddly bunny sometimes?
Funicula! Hey, buddy, got you a present from the thrift store. Solid silver. It'll take some getting used to. Oh, it's so cute!
Don't care for that silver collar, huh? How about some garlic? Maybe a wooden steak?
Wait, why are we laughing?
I think he's had enough. Let's help him. Let me help you get that collar off. Funicula, make a plan!
That is an awful plan.
All right, what's the plan?
Hello!
Hey, hey, hey! If you don't can this sweetheart routine, that primate's gonna pound you! Blech! Come on, man! You gotta be able to fight back somehow!
Stick and move, Benick. Let's go!
All right, let's see what you got. Better stay on your toes! Huh? A guard! Okay, I tried.
Huh? Let's get this party started!
Time's up. Somebody's gotta go out there.
Come out, or I'm coming in.
Why do I have to pretend to be Bunicula?
Because I'm the brains and you're the muscle.
I'm the muscle?
Yeah, the muscle. I mean, think of it this way. When you have a problem, sometimes...
You're in trouble now, Randall!
Well, that was easier than I thought. Good work, brains.
Ah, Bunicula, the future former master of the supernatural. There's no telling what I'll do when I get my hands on you.
I don't know what you think you're gonna do, but I think that I don't know what you're saying half the time.
Well, I'll show you what I'm gonna do.
Huh?
I'm gonna get you real loose so you're prepared to absorb the punishment.
Come on, mother.